uncovering bones. Archaeological dig. There's a funding.
You're getting that up.
And on those labs, working in those labs on fossils, sometimes a fossil will take up to 5 or 6 years to completely excavate. So you'll find times where people are working on something for a very, very long time before they can progress to the next.
Yeah.
Basically,
starts out where it's a little bit. That's so cool. Okay, right there, we're working on it.
Yeah. It's a secondary one that's found on a site or say,
to dig it out and find something else. And generally, no excavation is done at that time to the detail that you're seeing there. But dig out the whole fossil, kind of like this ground. You're not in it?
Oh.
Jesus. I'm here. Brachiosaur. Got a some kind of raptor, velociraptor on his back. I'm not really sure what they want. They're being very quiet at the moment. They're not disturbing us. So I think we might be able to move on. They're pretty much sleeping. So here's the man. Jungle Jake, and we have just come across some kind of being sleeping in the jungle. I'm not really sure what it is, but there's his leg. It looks kind of big. The ancestor of the giraffe. I definitely feel like a bird. So much to look about. Yeah.
What do I gotta push?
This is on tape. It's already taping.
Huh?
It's already taping. What we have here is the ankylosaur skeleton, approximately 6.5 to 6.7 million years old. We're not necessarily sure. As you can see, the horn-ribbed, he was a devil creature. And as you can see from the whole skull in the case, no spikes on the back for protection. So they had the spikes on top of their head so they can ram their prey. Obviously, they're also much, much bigger. What people often mistaken is these two giant holes on top for eye sockets, which they are not. They're simply further plates on the head. The eye sockets are down here on the sides of their head, not in front of their head. That would be evolutionary impossible. They're not eye sockets, they're down here.
Where are they?
That is her foot. I do know.
Whoa.
Huge T-Rex. Pleistocene era. You gotta take a video and picture of me in front of this.
Well, what about me? Is it on?
Yeah.
Which way?
You can turn the screen so you can see it. Is it on record? Mm-hmm. I'm feeling bright in here. Look at this thing. Okay. The original users of cannabis.
Okay.
Go to my